welkom in Playroom. It's really noisy now in Playroom because we have robots in captivity. This one is really agitated and angry. He tries to fight his way out of the cage. The other two, they are not alive anymore. I will explain to you why the name Playroom. Artists are allowed to experiment here. From July till September or October, Bram Ellens, he's the artist, has an exhibition in Buitenplaats Borenburg in Maarsen in the Netherlands. And he's going to exhibit lots of these cages with robots in captivity. Now he is testing out, is everything working with the computer program, with the laptop, are the cars holding up. So this is for him experimenting. And as you see, two cars are now dead, one is still alive. But I like it because that's how you find out things, that's how you can improve. And by the time it is on the exhibition in Dorenburg, everything works perfectly. But here in Playroom, you can experiment, and I love these kinds of things. We go on to the next. Ja, dit is Maarten Bell with embroideries. And what you saw a minute earlier, that was Jordi Koevoets. And now, a very special artist. We have shown her work earlier. Jasmine de Vries. She's also a very talented video maker, as you can see on this video. Hello, Jasmine. Rebel and Saints. That is a whole series that she has made, and it is based on how people look at her. So somebody says, well, when I see you, I get the impression that you are a madam. And so she makes a photo of her being a madam. So there are other characters. This one, I really like it. It's one of my favorite. It's in a street that I know very well, because I used to be a night portier in the Damstraat in Amsterdam, and this one is made in the Damstraat in Amsterdam. Somebody is walking a dog, but the dog turned out to be quite human. And well, normally during daytime, Damstraat is very, very busy, but in the middle of the night, the Damstraat is empty, and I love the Damstraat when it is empty. Jasmine made a photo during Corona time, so then it was also empty. But I love the emptiness of Damstraat, and yeah, that's why this is a favorite photo of mine. Then next is Bram Ellens again. He just made the very noisy robots in captivity, but he started out with 2,500 glow-in-the-dark gnomes in the Amstel Church in Amsterdam. And the glow-in-the-dark gnomes, they are very favorite here in our gift shop and web shop. They are, well, garden gnomes, but who are very busy with their cell phones, so they don't have time anymore to do gardening. So that is the beginning. The robots are the end, because now he's really busy with robotica. He also made a 10 meter long robot arm, and that robot arm is in chains, so also in captivity. And what Bram Ellens does, he tries to visualize the soul of the objects. And you can see that also, for example, in here. These are all painter's tape, and there is lots of used paint on it. They are well, fresh together, put in a corner, and then he looks at it and he says, hey, this looks like a Kung Fu Panda, or this looks like an onyx, or so he sees all kinds of creatures in just random painter's tape, and he made this now this in this plexiglass. But they are just experiments, experimenting with new materials, new things, and from that you come to new ideas. And that's why I like now to show also the experiments that Bram made. Also these landscapes that he made. We continue our exhibition. The Dutch Keith Haring autograph, he's, well, it's just beautiful. Very popular are his canvases, and well, you can see why. Dominique Swartelet, she makes collages with photos out of magazines, and she paints on it. And she creates also new creatures from that. It's a little bit, her work is always about found stuff and giving new life to, well, just waste, basically. And here is, well, a gallery treasure, Michael Leuzink. This statue is called Being with the Greatest Person on this Planet. And, well, now it already looks stunning, the whole sculpture, but when I tell you that each part of this statue you can take away and you can combine, make new combinations, etc. So you can also build your own statue. We are not going to do it now because I'm a little bit careful with it, but you see how much details he made and how stunning it is that you can change everything just the way you like it. Oh, I have to look. And yeah, it's such a stunning art piece. And it's almost like a puzzle, but being with the greatest person, when you find the greatest person, it feels like a puzzle coming together. So I like that symbolism. This table is also made by Michael Leuzink. It's a very robust table, and well, with so many legs, I think an elephant can sit on this table. But very beautiful and well finished. Follow me, there is more. Peter Klashorst as Holland's glory. Of course, Peter Klashorst cannot be missed. It's, I think, still one of the best painters in Holland. Then a talent from the south part of the Netherlands, Raphael Hermans. He made this ceramic plate. And this is the last piece. And it's Jordi Koevoets. And he does a reenactment of the IYY, famous performance where he drops antique Ming vase. But Jordi does it in the Dutch way. He drops a Delft blue vase that you see under the photo. He glued it together with gold. And then before we say goodbye, normally we have this invitation board outside, or publication board. The photo is made by Jasmin de Vries, and it's again Holland's glory. Every year with Holland's glory, she makes the photo. And when I challenge artists to step out of their comfort zone, and so I like it that Jasmin challenged me that when we are doing this photo shoot for the poster, that I step out of my comfort zone. And you say, well, a bar that is not really out of your comfort zone, Jeroen. That's true, but when you look at the clothes and the makeup, then you maybe understand why I feel a little bit uncomfortable. But I like it, because with art, you have to challenge each other. I, as a gallery owner, have to challenge my artist, but in reverse, artists can challenge the gallery owner. So I hope you enjoyed this short tour. When you want to see it, please make an appointment, because we can still not open due to COVID, but we can be open on appointment. And you're more than welcome. If you are living too far away, when you go to the website of Playroom, we have a webshop with all kinds of items, also from the artists that we have just been showing. So, see you soon. I hope you like this video. When you want to see more of these videos, please like, subscribe, leave comments, and I comment back. If you are in the neighborhood of Zaandam, the Netherlands, welcome. Feel free to visit our gallery, but you can also look at our webshop on the website. Well, see you next time.